My name is Sofie Marie Schuh and I am your new Miss Global Austria 2021. I feel honored to represent the beautiful country of Austria. And this is my home. Located in the heart of Europe, it's also home to endless forests, lakes and mountains, making up the biggest part of the Austrian territory. It's also home to many different cultures, with Vienna being a cultural melting pot grown through history, as well as home to a spectacular cultural heritage dating back to the monarchy and beyond. A nation celebrating culinary delights and its famous coffee culture dating back to the 17th century. A nation filled with art brought back to life in its many theaters, operas and museums. Austria's capital, Vienna, was ranked the most livable city in the world several times. I'm excited to take a part of my home to Indonesia and share it with the world. My ultimate goal in life is to be a woman of substance, adding value to this world, let it be through education, founding a business or being an inspiration and mentor to others. Graduating from two top-tier business universities in Europe, I voluntarily engaged in NGOs during my studies. There, I was able to support students founding their very own business as well as implementing another format, giving them a stage and a voice. Right now, I'm working with an organization helping children from disadvantaged positions to provide them with a better future. By taking part in this pageant, I'm challenging myself, facing my fears to inspire and empower others, giving a voice to those who feel unheard. Female empowerment to me is about freedom. Freedom to create your life according to your own ideas, making your own decisions about your life and your body with respect and dignity. It's about eliminating inequalities and breaking with the narratives we've been told about our role in society. It's about showing our perfectly imperfect self to empower others. Women are not meant to be perfect. We are meant to be real, and we are making a difference. I'm ready for this new journey and I can't wait to see you all soon on Bali, Indonesia. Much love all the way from Austria.